ABC5 in depth. Early voting begins tomorrow ahead of the New York State August primary. Yes, this is the second primary of the New York political season after a court ordered a second primary, given delays in redrawing district maps. Voters will be deciding party nominations for congressional and state Senate races. Primary day in New York coming up Tuesday, August 23rd, but early voting, as we say, begins tomorrow, runs through Sunday the 21st.
New York Attorney General Letitia James is launching an election protection hotline before primary day. It's available to help troubleshoot any issues that voters might run into, whether they're voting in person or through an absentee ballot. The hotline opens tomorrow for early voting and runs until that voting period closes. It'll also be open on primary day. If you need any help voting in the primary, you can call the number on your screen from 9 to 6. Help is available in multiple languages.